Hi everyone, I'm Cody, W3AMG with BridgeCom Systems, and today we're going to be showing you how to use the keypad on the 878 and the 578 mobile radio, and really what the difference is between them. Throughout this series of videos, we may demonstrate something on one radio that applies to both radios, so this video will explain how both radios work. Awesome, so let's start out here on the 578. So you have your menu button on the keypad that's going to correlate to the menu button on the radio. So you press that menu button, there you go, you enter the menu. You can use these zone up and zone down buttons here to go through your scrolling, just like on the handheld. And then there's an exit button over here. These are also A, B, C, and D. You press that button and you back out. So that's how you navigate the menus. You can press the menu button to advance, and then that exit button backs you out of the menus, and these are your up and downs. There are some more buttons on here that you can customize and program, but that's the basic function. Over here on the 878, very similar. So you have your menu button. These are pretty much self-explanatory. Your up and down are in the center here. That one goes for your zones as well. Then you can back out on this side. On the 878, you can actually press the P2 button to back out as well. Just a handy feature there. And just like that,